Nuclear Fuel Services was awarded a $122 million contract extension by the Tennessee Valley Authority. That extension is for the downblending of highly enriched uranium into low-enriched uranium. That involves creating uranium for commercial and national defense purposes. The company says they've been downblending since 1995. Last year, Nuclear Fuel Services was awarded a $300 million U.S. Navy contract for the production of nuclear reactor fuel for submarines and aircraft carriers.